Today we will write in print capital and small letters workbook. Open your workbook at page number 24. Write here today's date. Today's date is 11-10-21. Write your classwork C dot W dot. Which alphabet is this? Small H. H for hen. Draw any picture. You can draw any picture in this box, like H for hat, H for house, H for hammer. I am going to draw here H for house. H for house. Now we will trace small h. Put your pencil point on the first red line. Make a standing line up to the second blue line. Then go up on the same standing line up to the first blue line. Make a slightly curve. Then come down on up to the second blue line, small h. Put your pencil point on the first red line. Make a standing line up to the second blue line. Then go up on the same standing line up to the first blue line. Make a slightly curve. Then come down up to the second blue line, small h. 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 Put your pencil point on the first red line. Make a standing line up to the second blue line. Then go up on the same standing line up to the first blue line. And make a slightly curve. Then come down up to the second blue line, small h. 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 Now open page number 29. We will write small I. Write here today's date. Today's date is 11-10-21. Write your classwork C dot W dot classwork. Which alphabet? Small I. I for insect. Draw any picture. You can draw any picture in this box, like I for ink, I for igloo, I for ice cream. I am going to draw here I for ink. I for ink. Now we will trace small I. Put your pencil point on the first blue line. Make a standing line up to the second blue line. Then put a small dot between first red line and first blue line. Small I. Put your pencil point on the first blue line. Make a standing line up to the second blue line. Then put a small dot between first red line and first blue line. Small I. 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 Put your pencil point on the first blue line. Make a standing line up to the second blue line. Then put a small dot between first red line and first blue line. Small I. 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 Now turn your page at page number 30. This page is for your homework.